biggest problem is actually not the violin. The biggest problem is the bow, because the bow usually is a little bit longer than the violin, you see? And that's what creates the problem. So you can easily use a smaller bow. And you may say, oh, but what can I do with a small bow? I mean, it's not big enough to play anything. And I say, that's not actually utterly correct. You just need to know what to play.